What a ball that is. Absolutely brilliant for Mitoma, and the touch from him, exquisite